Have you put your hand up as well because to kind of challenge Labor because of Māori voters going back to Labor this year? 6 of the 7 Māori seats went to Labor. Is this a statement from the Labor Māori caucus to say, we are here, you need to consider us for leadership?
Well, it's evident that Labor's already challenged. The election's been had. The outcome wasn't the one that we had hoped for. And we've got to move forward, but move forward in a way that takes more people with us. We're also in an MMP environment. Yeah. We need to develop and sustain the types of relationships that will build a coalition that people have confidence in to change the government. That's what it's going to take if we want to get over the line.
What's more difficult, Tainui politics or Labor politics?
Without a doubt, Tainui politics.
Truly? Why? What's more, a bit more complicated, is it?
Oh, look, I think...
Because it's very complicated with Labor at the moment, isn't it?
And this is the thing. I have grown up through both tribal politics and also the Labor Party politics. Each have their own unique, I guess, challenges, if you like. But obviously, when you're in your tribe, you have a vested interest and expectation that better things can happen. You give your 150% to applying your skill set there. People may say on the one hand they love you and then they hate you on the next and you still have to work with them. Some might reflect that, oh, well, that could be the Labor Party right now. That said, what I do know is that Labor is in a very challenging time. You need a different skill set to lead our party and the country forward. I know that we need to earn the confidence of voters first to win the challenge. I'm prepared to do that. And then provide a broader platform for more New Zealanders to look our way and hopefully vote for us.
And if you don't get the leadership position, if you don't get a deputy leadership position, is that the end of it for you in Labor? Are you off to Tainui after that? Work for the tribe?
Look, I've already been working for the tribe. I'm leading through the Governance and Representation Review. That's been an 18-year project and that will come to an end by November this year. I'm co-chairing that with Sir Henry Vander Hayden. We've had some really difficult challenges in looking at how we prepare the tribe to go forward. I've been at an arm's length in that process and people see me to some extent as a trusted individual who can steer that through. In terms of this leadership contest, one step at a time. We've got 15 hustings meetings. Let's see what happens.
Thank you very much for coming in this morning, Nanai. As I said, you've had a very busy morning and I know that there's a huge support base for you amongst Māoridom right across the country in this leadership bid. So, kia kaha, kia maia, kia manawa nui, tēnā rā koe.
Kia ora, Scotty, and I just want to thank people who have shown their encouragement.
Kia ora, tēnā koe.